Okay. Castleman's Bridge. Registered National Historical Landmark. In the old name, Castleman's River Bridge, erected in 1813 by David Shriver Jr., Superintendents of the Cumberland Road, that became the National Road. The 80-foot span was the largest stone arch in America at the time, It was continuously used from 1813 to 1933. This used to be Route 40, also Route 144, I believe. Anyway, this is a large bridge. This is the Castleman River, and on the left is a water treatment plant. So I checked before going swimming in that river.